Paris Saint-Germain are weighing up a move for Manchester United goalkeeper David De Gea, according to Telefoot. The league leaders are keen to upgrade on current no at Alphonse Areola and hope to tempt De Gea away from Old Trafford. Chelsea's Thibaut Courtois and AC Milan's teenager Gianluigi Donnarumma are also being targeted as alternatives. Manchester United are leading the way in the race to sign Bayern Munich striker Robert Lewandowski, according to Kicker. The Poland international is keen to leave the Allianz Arena this summer, with Real Madrid also reportedly keen. But it is United who have shown the most interest so far ahead of the summer transfer window. Kim Sung-jung has agreed to join AC Milan on a 3-year deal from Swansea City at the end of the season, Calcio Mercato claims. The midfielder has been with the Welsh side since joining from Celtic in 2012 and has long been on the Italian side's radar. He is said to have offered from other Premier League teams, but has his heart set on a switch to Milan and the deal is expected to be settled soon. Manchester rival City and United have entered the race for Paris Saint-Germain star Neymar, according to Diario Gol. The Brazilian star is understood to be unhappy at PSG, and desires a move away after just one season. Neymar is still holding out hope for a move to Real Madrid, but according to the report he could move to City should a transfer to the Bernabeu not materialize. Arsene Wenger has made Schalke midfielder Max Meyer a top summer target, according to Daily Star. The 22-year-old is out of contract at the end of the season, and the Gunners will face competition from the likes of Liverpool, Bayern Munich and Milan. Paris Saint-Germain have joined the race to sign Juventus fullback Alexandro, according to Telefoot. The Brazil international has been linked with a move away from Turin for the best part of a year, with Manchester United and Chelsea among those reportedly interested. PSG have now entered the ring as they look to replace Levin Kurova, who is likely to be sold this summer. Real Madrid stars Sergio Ramos and Cristiano Ronaldo are attempting to convince Real Madrid president Florentino Perez not to purchase Paul Pogba, according to Don Balloon. Pogba is rumored to be back on the transfer market after a poor recent patch of form that has led to him being benched for key games, but Ronaldo and Ramos are concerned at the effect Pogba could have on the dressing room atmosphere, and consider the French midfielder to be an unnecessary signing. In-demand RB Leipzig striker Timo Werner says he'll definitely stay with the Bundesliga side at least one more season. The 22-year-old has alerted the likes of Manchester United, Liverpool, Real Madrid and Bayern Munich with his performances over the past few seasons, but says he's not ready to move just yet. Read what Werner had to say right here. Manchester City and Manchester United are interested in Heerenveens teenage centre-back Sheik Perry, according to Daily Star. The 17-year-old has made 25 appearances in the Eredivisie this season, showing why he is one of the top defensive prospects in the Dutch pipeline. Arsenal will look to send teenage Drew Edinktaya and Reiss Nelson on loan to gain first-team experience, according to the Mirror. The pair have made the breakthrough to the Gunners senior side and are seen as bright prospects. The Gunners are now keen to send them out on loan, possibly to another Premier League club, in order to give them more senior experience. Barcelona star Lionel Messi is attempting to convince Ivan Rakitic to stay at the club amid Premier League interest, according to Don Balloon. Rakitic is reportedly drawing attention from Manchester United and Liverpool, which could be enough to persuade the 30-year-old to depart the Camp Nou. But Messi wants the Croatian, who has a contract until the summer of 2021, to remain at the club as the Blaugrana close in on another La Liga title. Atletico Madrid manager Diego Simeone is refusing to be drawn on the possibility of Antoine Griezmann leaving the club. The French forward has been heavily linked with a summer move to Barcelona, with some reports suggesting a deal is already done. Read what Simeone had to say about Griezmann right here. Newcastle manager Rafa Benitez has said he has no idea whether the Magpies will be able to sign Kennedy on a permanent basis. The on-loan Chelsea midfielder has impressed with Newcastle, scoring a pair of goals against Southampton on Sunday, but in quotes published on the Evening Chronicle, Benitez said that fans should enjoy the Brazilian while he is here. With the 24-year-old's loan agreement not containing a purchase option, Barcelona have confirmed that they have agreed a deal to purchase Gremio midfielder Arthur. The 21-year-old will join in July for a 30 euro million fee plus a further 9 euro million bonuses. Read more on Arthur's deal right here.